Hello everyone, this is Beginner's Luck coming back with some more Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. It's still the weekend, but I don't know if I should do another Lost run. I don't think I will. I think we'll... Oh my god, look at that, -12. Yeah, I didn't do so good. I think... Maybe we'll do Lilith, because we don't have very much done with Lilith. Oh. Nope, we're doing Samson boss rush. I've probably done it already, but it shows there that I haven't. That's okay. We'll get her done. Samson's definitely one of my favorite characters to play with because of the reason that if he takes damage, he will do more damage. Which is just good news for me because I take damage. Woo! It is a warm fucking day, I tell ya. It's nice, but it is warm. Oh, damn. That's not good. Oh, two keys. Two keys is good. Okay, remember, our goal is boss rush, so don't dilly-dally for too long. Get your item. Okay, that's too much. That's too much damage. That's too much. Alright, well, the rest of the floor should go quickly. Nice. Item and boss rooms are right here. I can't fly anyway. Gemini is fine, and we're gonna take on... Oh, it's double! This is very, very good. Gets the two floors out of the way quick. We'll take the health. Will it refill? No. Let's go find our other item room. We don't have enough money to make that worth it. Hopefully it won't be too far away. There it is. Good. Grab the key. That's not good. Don't like that. Too difficult to play with. Guillotine. Alright, let's get rolling. What's our damage at? Nice. And go. Fistula, not bad. Although, I don't know if we'll get a deal with the devil. We didn't take any damage on either one of the boss fights. Nah, we won't. Damage and range up. I love it. Alright, let's get going. This is good news. Whew. Caves XL, wow. I don't think we're gonna have a problem with boss rush. Hopefully I didn't jinx myself by saying that. Don't lose, please. There's the first item room. This is good news for a speedy victory. Don't fuck me over. Kinda fucked me over. Fuck. Second item room, no keys. I'm glad I know where they are. I just really unhappy that we got bombs or key. Fuck. And we're about to die. Health. No! Oh my god. Okay, chariot could come in handy. Oh god. Alright, good. He's dead. This guy's about to die. Purple heart. No, it's not gonna help me. Okay, they're not gonna do any jump tactics or nothing like that. Fucking hey, man. All right, this is an okay big room. Excuse me. We can handle this. Oh. We can handle this. I need some health though. Come on, heal me up. That's not a heal me. Shite. More money. More money. Goddamn. Okay. Take these guys out because they will come toward you. And then this guy is fine. Drop a health, please. Yes. Happy. Eww. We need keys, damn it. Oh. That was good. Oh. Key. Fucking spirit heart. Fucking spirit heart. Get out of here, you. I usually just keep it there so that I can see if anyone's trying to bug me or say hi. Usually nobody. Oh, not good. This is gonna be tough. But we did it. Key, yes. First item room. Could be something real, real spectacular if we're lucky. Or it could be something like fucking guillotine again. No. I'm only gonna pick it up if it's gonna do something half decent for me. And that ain't. So, no. It's not good. Items this thus far have been shit. Sometimes that's the way she goes. Double chesticles. I was gonna say there better be a key somewhere in here. All right, let's go grab our second item room. I take a reroll room. Reroll some of the crap on the floor here. What? What is this? What the fuck? Oof. This sucks. Well, I knew that was gonna happen. I'll chance a pill. Puberty, that's fine. Don't need keys anyway. Oh, I can't get that. We're back here again. Ah, oh. Man, we're not doing good. I gotta get the health here. Hopefully the boss fight items are Lil Chad. Fuck Chad. Fuck Lil Chad. They both suck. That's fine. I don't even want to deal with the devil. I don't. Fuck it. Fuck. Health, please. No, right. He won't give me health. Alright, let's go try to find some. Fucking believable. I was kind of... Oh, shit. I was kind of playing like garbage. Oh, shit. That chest could hold health, though. We need to survive. Good. Good. Thanks for the bombs. Need some fucking health, please. Health? Yes. That's enough for me. Shit, go. What? Fuck. Fuck. Maybe? Oh no, that would have been too nice. It would be too nice if you did that. Ugh. Dead. Oh, speed. That's all right. We have for time. We're very good for time. Curse of the Lost. Not good. A little worried that he was gonna keep coming. Oh, this is not a room that I like at all. Yeah, we're gonna die in here. I have a feeling that we're going to die. Wow, I was lucky. Oh. No tinted rocks. Up, perhaps? No, we went up already. To the right. Quit throwing at spiders. Death. Oh, how? What? How did he even it? Those items sucked anyway, like, no wonder I got starved out of that. Butt bombs. Fucking guillotine. Ugh. That was a little annoying. Fucking die. 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 Just please die. I can't handle this. I can't handle this. It's too much for me. Alright, come over here, Spites. I did take him over here and I guess what I got what I deserved. Come here. Come here. Come on. Come on. Come on. There you go. There you go. There you go. Oh shit. Alright. And done. There's our item room. Oop. 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 Oh, that was stupid. I am playing like garbage today. I've decided. Oh wow. Fuck it, let's do it. Let's do it. I don't usually do Ludovico, but... Ah. This is one boss I don't like Ludovico with. Actually, I guess I do. I assumed I wouldn't, but... Torn photo! I like that.
Shot speed and tears up.
So I'll get more ticks of damage, and my tier will move faster. Alright. Look at that. Pretty speedy now. Alright. And I can pick up stuff while killing... Shit. Come on! That should be a fucking trinket. That's shit. When has that ever helped anyone? How to jump. I'm not even justifying that with picking it up. Alright, let's go. We can get off this floor too. What was I doing? I don't know what that does. We're almost fucking dead already. Why does this keep happening? Shit. Well, I need more health. I can't just go take on the boss like this. Health, please. Yes. I'll take on the boss like this, whatever. We do have 7 cents. Maybe the cards? Maybe the cherry could help. Oh, shit. Just stay out of his way. Good. Neat. Damage and HP up. I'm happy. Let's go. Whew. It's very warm. Got the AC on for the first time. Good. But it hasn't got it down to a reasonable temperature. I think it's still like 25 in here, so pretty warm. All right, we're good. We did use our key for that shop, which didn't get us really anywhere. I mean, we have our chariot card. And another bomb. Sweet. I don't actually know how to do that. Health is good. Good. We need a key. Boss fight's there. That's nice. Key. Please, super secret. Fuck you! The focus! Ah! Dead. Alright, good. A snack! That's fine. I'll probably take the two if I don't lose all my fucking health here. Die. Where'd you get a key? Oh, I golden key too. And a luck up. Alright. That's what I'm talking about. Give me this. Oh, that's sick. Alright. Don't fuck me over.
The baby's alive.
Oh, alright. That's good. Let's keep going. Blue Baby's only friend's mine. They can both be used to deal damage. Curse of Darkness. Definitely not the worst curse out there. Dead. Okay, we got keys too, so that's nice. Good. Oh, whatever. Pick that up. Blank card. We'll take blank card for now.
Degas.
I think I'm going to stick with Degas. Oh. What is going on? I really am just playing like shit. Ah! Fuck. Wait. What? How come I... How am I gonna get down there? Oh, sack boy. Oh, we're gonna be... Yeah. This is good. This is good. We can't spend too much time here, though. Let's go. No. The guys will give us health. Yeah, just do it. Yeah, let's go. So bad today. Curse the blind. That's okay, we're gonna have a dig eyes pretty soon. Alright, good. Have a tinted in here? No. This is perfect. There you go, buddy. There you are, take him out. And that's for you. There's a day, guys. No more curse of blind. Yeah, see, it's gone now. Nice. Oh, shit. Good. Nah, I don't need the fool. Wow, I got lucky with that poop. That's a lucky poop right there. Shit, I knew that was gonna happen. Alright, go, die. Ah. What's this? Strength. No. Okay, come back after this room. Degas is twice. This is gonna be good news. Good. You die quick. Oh, don't even need that. Yeah, we haven't found anything yet. Okay, good. Here we go. A little hot, yeah, for sure. you, little haunt. We don't quite have enough to make that worth it. Nah, let's just go. Let's just go. Nothing there I want. Oh, shit. Nice, alright, we got rid of that unscathed. Very good, another degas. And a key. And there's our boss fight. Very good, very good. Good. What do you got? A hermit. And Yera. This could be better than Degas. Okay, let's go to the hermit first. Oh! That was a waste. I'm an idiot. Yera. Let's hold it for now. Oh shit! Pay attention. He didn't jump around all that much. I'll take this. I'll probably hold on to Degas. Just because of the health. I'm gonna need the health. I'm not gonna go there.
Degas.
Oh. Yeah, let's do that. Where'd you go? Yeah. Lock down. Not good. Devil. Hold on to where Degas is. Alright, this one's going much better than the last one. Oh shit. Ooh, got him too. No rush. Well, a little bit of a rush, but not too bad. Holy hell, that guy's fast. Thank god that other dude got feared. I don't know if I would have made it. Another Degas. What do you do? Levers, I'll just pop down. Oh, it's a... No. I thought it was the big bombs. Mr. Boom. Oh, I think that is Mr. Boom. I thought it was... Where that mega explosion one is. I don't know what it is. Fuck off with that shit. Give me the fucking battery charge. Whatever happened... I used to get like all these battery charges. Tinted rock. Take that. We'll go in here. Ah, greed fight. That's a lot of money. What do you got? Strength? No. We'll do one more room. What you get for sitting still like a retard? Very good. Wouldn't mind a good deal with the devil here. Oh, wow. Well, we have lots of time. Shit. Ah, what are you doing? That's the problem with Ludovico, is you always gotta keep moving. And I'm not very good at that. Good. No deal with the devil, come on! What are you gonna give me? Shuffle or sticky rubber? I don't think the rubber's gonna do anything, so hopefully. Looks like we got some increased damage, maybe a little bit slower. Good. Degazit. Looks like we got a little more health too. Looks like shot speed's not quite as quick. Oh shit. Good. Ah! Oh, there he is. Okay, die. God damn the health on this dude! Alright. Learned it, guys. Oh, god damn it. Oh, I got hit. This guy moves around too fucking much. Oh shit. Yeah, you're gonna die. I got size 2, motherfucker. Oh, damn it. Ah! Oh, look up. Good. Good. Who's the other guy? Oh, fucking Chad again. Chad. You're a dork, Chad. Hey guys. Hopefully a deal with the devil on our next floor, because I don't predict any issues with this, Yikes! I say that. Oh fuck, we got Mega Fatty and the bloat. Not good. Okay. Where is the bloat? There you are. Dead. Alright. This'll be a breeze. There you go. Shit, where is he gonna go? There he is. Oh! Oh, I dodged it. Oh, didn't dodge that one. Shit. Oh shit. Yeah, you guys die. You just sit here. Whenever they come over, I'll just hit them. Whoa! Ah, fucking stain. That was good. Okay, just deal with the stain first. Done. Ragman. Oh, Ragman. Oh, wow, that was fast. Oh, hit that. Where is he? Okay, I already dealt with you. Where is this dude? Ah! Dead. Ah! You're gonna die quick. Oh shit. Oh! Wow, holding on to it! Oh god, you're still alive? Oh, I think I killed one. Oh, there's the other one. Little haunt. Little haunt for the win. Fucking A. That's how we do it. Libra. Good. Oh. Wait, where's my... Oh, here it is. Like, where is that? Oh, God! Can we get out now? Ah, here we are. Alright. That's the same as... Obviously, we didn't unlock anything. Of course. Wow. Die. Hyrule font, I think we're gonna stick with. Might as well pop him down, right? The Hyrule crab. Back to full elf. I'm gonna like this. Oh shit. Sweet. And go. Looking for that sweet deal with the devil. We got lots of health on standby. Good. Good, good, good. Oh. Yeah, we'll do this. Ooh. Interesting. I really like Guppy's head. I think I'm gonna roll with Guppy's head. But we'll see how we do here. I got full health, right? So I'm not worried about him. And we can save all our flies by staying far away from people. And I still have a Hyrule fan card. That's our second thing. No, not the chariot. Our second syringe. Okay, just stay back here. And save your flies.
Two of diamonds.
Didn't really need it, but that's fine. Yeah, kind of knew that was going to happen. I will go back for this. Just for more flies. Ton of flies now. Okay, don't use them all up. Don't use them all up. Don't use them all up. Conquest. Dead. Don't want the white pony. God damn, that sucks. Take it anyway. Take it anyway. We need good deal with the devil chance. Fly. Guppy's head. Big advocate of Guppy's head. God damn, he's fast. There's two of them. There's two of them. Oh! What the fuck hit me? What do you do? Oh, that's good. I knew that was gonna happen. What do you do? Speed up, alright. Probably don't need this many keys at this point. What the fuck happened to our- oh. Our damage sucks because I haven't taken any damage on this floor yet. Yikes. The Hierophant. Might as well. Come on, die. Thank you. Not in a huge rush, now I'm just gonna... let's do it. Yeah, could use the damage. What do you got? Chariot. That put a damage doesn't go up that much. I think Blue's baby's only friend does more damage. I feel like it does. maybe I'll use that. Alright. Yeah, no rush, right? Pay it with something badass. I mean, we can trade it away, right? So, what makes you small? Oh, speed up.
Speed.
What makes you large? No. Yes. Good. Boss fight. Let's do it. Oh. No deal with the devil. You do a hush fight. Could do a hush fight. Fuck it, let's do it. Let's fucking try it. Just for something fun and interesting to do. If I said I thought I might win, I'd be a liar. This is probably better for us. Status effect. Perthro. That's actually really good. Able, why not? Oh, I probably shouldn't have done that. Just in case. Definitely taking the damage. I'll pearl throw both of these. This contact is good. Apparently we needed that. And donate the rest. We need to get our donation machine back up again after I tried to unlock the lost. I think we're pretty close to getting back to where we were before. I think it was in the 700-800 coin range, so it's good. Abel's not going to do anything for us. Mom's contact might do something good for us. Obviously, my strategy here is to stay very far away from Hush and just use my scythe and Blue Baby's only friend to inflict damage. So let's see what we have for damage. Okay. Oh, and we've frozen it. I will try to blow you up just to see if you're going to drop Head of the Keeper. You will not. And we just wasted a few flies. So, we'll take our chariot back. And we'll try our hand at a Hush fight. So that... Okay, yeah. Blue Baby's only friend seems to do a lot more damage. Is he going to get up and fly around? Yeah, he does get up and fly around. Or he has the ability to get up and fly around. There he goes. He just doesn't go very far. So it's nice because we can just focus on dodging. Why are we getting flies that keep respawning? So far so good. About not quite a quarter yet, maybe an eighth. Okay, we need to take these guys out. Ah, that wasn't very good. Ah, that's not very good either. I'm getting a little funky with this. Okay, about a third, I would say. And he's down. And he's back up again. Oh, he's frozen too. Holy shit, Snacks. Definitely taking some focus. He's about halfway dead. Just stay still. I've seen that being used as a strategy. That's so nerve-wracking. Oh, don't hit me. Good. Oh, stay still. Just stay still. Oh. Wow. Didn't work out that time. I think we're going to get this. God, the damage is so slow. Little Haunt! Yeah, Little Haunt's doing the work too. Oh boy. Oh! They're coming so close to me! Alright, he's on a move again. Ugh! One of those, that's okay. We can stay far enough away from that. Okay, get in the corner here and just pray. Slowly. Slowly. Well, we definitely got this. I'm very happy with the way this turned out. Boom! So, we've done... Don't tell me I beat Hush with Samson before. Samson. I probably have. Or you just, I guess, get nothing. Well, yes! Oh, good. Alright. And we still have 8 keys, for when we get up to the chest, which is good. 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 I have a feeling it's probably up and over. Ah, that was stupid. Well, Haunt was helping me out there. What do you got for me?
Judgment.
Gonna lose all our money here. I'll take the health. We still don't know where we sit for health. Okay, there's clearly a dead end. And no tinted rock. Don't care about the bombs. Got plenty of bombs. Let's hang a left here. This is probably the right way. I don't see any tinted, but we'll just do one of these. Pop. Temperance. That's what I want to do. Hierophant.
The Hierophant.
Good. What do you got in here? Deck of cards. No. No. Now we can take out that guy. Sweet. Full health. Ow. Oh, he's frozen and taking some damage. Pretty good, pretty good. Looks like we're gonna pull out a victory, I think, anyway. I hope so. Haven't beat Hush in such a long time either, so this is a pretty good date. Man, Curse of the Unknown again. Why not? It's kind of crap. It's kind of crap too, but whatever. They don't need it. Fuck, boys. There you go. You're gonna die next, because I prefer to get a better card. More money, whatever. I feel like Sackboy has been nerfed since the last time I've played, because the amount of bags that I get is not very much. Usually these guys, like, oh my god, are very easy, because most of the time when I'm up here, I'm pretty fucking powerful. No, that would be so dangerous. Not a very strong run, that's for sure. Like, it is and it isn't. I've definitely had stronger. Oh, fuck. Not good. Die, please. Thank you. Be dead. Nice. Nah. Oh shit. Oh, I can't believe I didn't get hit there. Nice. Oh, there's three of them. Oh, I don't have to, like, go behind him. I think I stayed with his fucking wife. What's fucking hitting me? Jesus fucking Christ. Alright. We could die. Good. What would that even do? Nothing. Okay. I think it gave us a little damage? Or tears it, maybe? Shit. Well, looks like we... I don't know if you can see that. I don't... We got a driver update for our video card. Thanks, NVIDIA. You can leave now. Or not. Whatever. I don't know. I don't know if it's gonna show up for you guys. Ow. You're not dead yet? Thank you. Alright. Pick another chest? No. Cool. We probably actually want to go this way. Get another chest. We'll probably use the health. Oh, I feel stompy too. A lot of tanky fucking enemies. Luckily, mostly ones that sit still. That fucking... NVIDIA shit still. Why not? I like that status effects go longer, like that's really good for this. What do you got? Hermit. Wow. It could be something on Zach. Not really. Okay. Good. Okay. Bam. Scapular for the final... Oh! What are you gonna do? A coin. Yeah, I didn't think that did anything on this. Did it. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna unlock anything, but that's fine. Well, that was a bit of a longer episode because we died at the beginning of the first play that we did, but we got through it. We got two things done. You get to look at my desktop now. With Samus, we got the Hush fight done, and we also got Boss Rush done. So that was good news. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like, subscribe, comment, all that kind of fun stuff. And I hope you have yourself a good day. Bye-bye.